द स्टोरी ऑफ ह्यूमन एवोल्यूशन। व्हाट इज एवोल्यूशन? एवोल्यूशन इज द थ्योरी दैट ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स हु एग्जिस्ट टुडे हैव डेवलप्ड फ्रॉम अर्लियर टाइप्स। द डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम रिजल्टेड फ्रॉम चेंजेस दैट हैपेंड ओवर मेनी ईयर्स। Stages of human evolution: Australopithecus, Homo habilis, Homo erectus, Homo neanderthalensis, Homo sapiens. Australopithecus, as characterized by the fossil evidence, members of Australopithecus bore a combination of human-like and ape-like traits. They were similar to modern humans in that they were bipedal, but like apes, they had small brains. Their canine teeth were smaller than those found in apes, and their molars were larger than those of modern humans. Homo habilis. Homo habilis is one of the early ancestors of modern man who used primitive stone tools. The flat face and large molars of the Homo habilis resemble the Australopithecus lineage. The brain size of the Homo habilis larger than the Australopithecus. An ape-like body structure was characteristic of the Homo habilis. Homo erectus. Homo erectus were of medium stature and walked upright. The brain case was low, the forehead was receded, and the nose, jaws, and palate were white. The brain was smaller and the teeth larger compared to the modern humans. Homo erectus appears to have been the first human species to control fire. Homo neanderthalensis. Neanderthals had a strong build than modern humans, especially in the upper body. The front teeth were larger than those in modern humans, but the molars and premolars were of a similar size. The lower jaw displayed a receding chin and was robustly built. Neanderthals lived before and during the last ice age of the Pleistocene in some of the most unforgiving environments ever inhabited by humans. They developed a successful culture with a complex stone tools technology that was based on hunting with some scavenging and local plant collection. Homo sapiens. Homo sapiens, the species to which all modern human beings belong. Their features include smaller teeth, more defined chin, round skull, and an increase in brain size. With the arrival of Homo sapiens, the speed of advancement increased greatly. Sources: fossils and bones. Fossils are the preserved remains or trace of animals, plants, and other organisms from the past. Fossils provide solid evidence that organisms from the past are not the same as those found today. Fossils show a progression of evolution. Using recovered fossils, paleontologists have reconstructed examples of major evolutionary transitions in form and function. Cave paintings. The people who drew these cave paintings not only left behind evidence that they were advanced enough to paint on the cave walls, but also left behind evidence of their activities and what they found important enough to make paintings of. They painted mostly animals that they hunted as a major source of food, and also depicted human figures as well. Tools. Earliest tools were made of stones, hammer stones, stone forge, hand axe, and sharp stone flakes. Some may have been attached to handles of bone, wood to make spears and arrows. With time, these tools got thinner, sharper, and more efficient. Earlier stone tools were used for fishing, digging, hunting, cutting meat, and so on. Some tools made of bones have also been found. These were sharp and pointed and could have been used for sewing. Life of early humans. Early humans led a nomadic life. They hunted animals and gathered fruits, nuts, seeds, and roots to eat. They lived in caves or treetops. Initially, they never wore clothes to cover their bodies. They began using tree barks, animal skin, or fur to cover themselves in the Paleolithic or Old Stone Age.